rare that I conduct baptism. I'm normally sitting down in the front row with my wife, and one of the other ministers are doing the baptism, but I've been asked this morning by a good friend of mine to conduct this baptism, so I ask that you be in prayer this morning for us. I'm going to ask this young man to introduce himself.
How you doing? My name is Osali Kime Ebowanyi.
You can see why I wanted him to introduce himself. I know him as Osas Ebowanyi. Osas didn't mention, but he's also from the royal kingdom of the Bini Kingdom. So Osas has grown up a member of the royal family of Bini Kingdom, but he's coming today because he is a member of the royal family of God's kingdom. So Osas, you've given your life. Yeah. Osas, you've given your life to Christ. You're coming this morning to follow him in New Testament baptism. Is that correct?
Yes, sir.
As a response to that confession of faith and in obedience to our Lord's command, I baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. As Osas is making his way out, I have baptized some very large men. But I told Osas he is the tallest man I've ever baptized. Thank you. You keep praying for us as we continue our service.